spitty rapid. And the two horses. Kind of want to go over and pet them.
Hazel, just like show them at the beginning.
Self.
Mama pushed me off.
You know if those are wild horses?
There's a little baby.
I might not.
Yeah, self.
They're not used to people. They've got a foul, so they don't.
Yeah,
she's irritated.
Let me catch up.
Go out to Grandma's raft. Go out to Grandma's raft.
They're so skinny.
Aww. Here we are today on the San Juan River with my cousin Steve. Here's my cousin Erica.
Hi.
We just saw some horses a minute ago, and they're just way back there. You can kind of still see them.
Oh, look, Marcy just stands up and walks over.
Jump to me!
Woohoo! What a gorgeous day.
I'm still getting warm.
Let's see Luke over here. Look who I found in the captain chair. There's James. He just got yelled at for doing this. This looks pretty innocent to me.
Other than the fact that he's supposed to be putting down his tent.
I like that his hair kind of fluffs with each throw. Oh.
Here's everybody swimming in the cold river, playing with the mud. There's lots of mud here today. There's Luke over there floating. Right. There is Luke swimming. So here is here's Hazel playing with all the mud. Hi, Hazel. There she is. There's Avery.
Avery, say hi.
Hi. There's Erica. And of course, here's Charlie. Charlie, say hi for the camera.
Kids are having a blast playing in the mud at our makeshift camp around mile 35.3. Hazel, what happened?
You got mud on your lips. Let me show me your face. You gotta look up at me.
Look at Mama.
Sophie's putting on her troll bogeys.
It's aloe vera.
What is this?
Troll bogeys.
Where did you find that?
Got the tent set up. We got Aspen and Avery chilling after their aloe vera bath. We've got Lizard Hunter back there.
Hi.
Where's your shirt?
Hi, today we're on the San Juan.
You had it on
it's
the
our first day. Here's me and Avery. It was a fun trip. We got to go on the kayak and on the big boats too. Had a fun time.
Hi, we're here at this lake and we're just having some fun, and I'm just chilling out in this chair right now waiting for dinner, and I'm really bored. Exactly.
Talk about Hazel. Hazel is kind of Hazel's chair is back by my chair. Maybe Erica and James, and my dad is weird, so he goes and
hi. So this is a stink. So this is how it works. So you first get like a little bit of soap on your hand like that, and then you put rub it around like this, and then you come to the sink, and you just push the water. That, and then this is the clean water, and then there's the dirty one. And then if you still feel like you want extra, just to keep yourself cleaner, you just squirt on a little bit of hand sanitizer. That's pretty much all you have to do to use the sink. And then also over here,
no, show them the hooter.
We have, down here we have our dish stuff. So you first pick up this, you scrub the dish, and you dip it in here, then you dip it in there.
Yeah. Take the paddle, take it.
Paddle.
Just take it. So you take the paddle to your,
yeah, so to you the take hooter. The paddle, and then. And then you walk over here. And over here, you first, you see, this is the pee one, and this is the poop.
This is the poop, and this is the pee.
And then you just go potty, and then you wipe it with toilet paper, and then make sure all the toilet paper goes in the pee bucket.
Then go the poop bucket.
So this is where you go to the, this is the pee bucket.
No, that's the poop bucket. No, that is the pee. Remember, the gray is the poop.
This is the poop bucket. You always make sure you put your toilet paper in the poop bucket. Here we are today on the San Juan River. So today is our first day. It has been a lot of fun. We did a bunch of... We did a bunch of fun rapids and got to go swimming in the river and get a lot of fun. Is there anything you would like to say?
No, I'm just saying I'm having a lot of fun here.
Yeah, so we're having a lot of fun today, so hopefully tomorrow will be fun too. Bye! This is a flower at our camp. I'm trying to get a better view of it. Kind of looks like a ginormous morning glory flower. Luke here has been chasing lizards all over the place. Lacey is making pancakes for breakfast. And Daddy just found some raccoon tracks in the mud.
Master Mud Balls!
I'm going to
mess. Mine's going on a ride.
I think that he had been cleaning those eggs.
Mine's getting dirty.
I will look at it again.
It likes getting
dirty. I better make it harder.
Cleaning up camp 35.3-ish.
Final preparations for the morning. Hooter coming away. Kids already getting wet despite not having sunscreen. Cleaning off and pumping up boats.
Camped right below Twin Canyon Rapid, which was really fun. And we're just camping on this sandy shelf. The actual camp is down there, but it's up on a higher ledge away from the water, and it's really hot.
these. This is crazy. We've seen 5 sheep, 2 are babies.
That's
3 babies.
So close.
2 babies.
That's so close.
Well,
what's happening this morning? Day 3. We launched from the sandbar next to Twin Canyon's rapid camp. Hazel is tired this morning, but we slept a lot better. She's addicted to goldfish. What else, Luke?
They're actually Swedish fish.
She keeps calling them goldfish. What'd you say, Luke?
Saran.
Oh yeah, the bighorn sheep came right down into the camp almost.
Poor little Luke, he got sick.
If I die now, bury me in sand. Take me down on a frozen sand in a river. If I don't, send me away with the words of a lesson. Oh, I
Yeah! Stopped at False John's camp for lunch. Here they go. Yeah, go ahead. Goes Aspen. Goes James. Hurry, Luke! Jump! Jump! Here. You can jump off with it if you'll hold on to it. That could be cool.
Oh yeah, that could be cool.
Hazel is about to jump off the rock at False John's. Well, probably be thrown off the rock. But, anyways, go!
Here you go, baby!
It'll be so fun!
2, 3! Yay!
I'm about to jump off the rock at False John's.
Okay, I need a... Lay, I need...
Talking, what do you want to say? Tell me something. Come on!
I will. Let it go.
Say hi.
I let it go.
You love Let It Go. You love Frozen, huh?
Yeah. I love that one so tally. Is that that by Tolly? But they need a hair.
Yeah. You love Charlie, huh?
And Elsa is my favorite.
You love Elsa. You love, love, love Elsa, don't you? Okay, can you say bye to the camera?
Can you sing
no.
For the camera?
Marching through Slickhorn Canyon. We're all spread out. The littles are faster than the bigs.
Don't even film. It's not really. It's
and the
not
weak
even
shall become fine. Strong. And shall rule over them.
Found a little bit of water. An oasis in the desert.
They're too fast. We're catching tadpoles. Baby found one.
Look at him. He's just so cute.
Nice. We're at Slickhorn.
I'm going to name you.
Found the last of the water.
I'm going to name you.
So beautiful. It's James up there seeing what's at the top.
What's up there, man cub?
Just catching strange bugs. Wish there were more water.
Tadpole swimming around.
Oh, look at that frog.
Let's open his face.
Let's see your face. Hee hee.
Is that your tadpole song?
Yeah. I want to hold one. Yeah. I'm holding one.
Did you catch it?
I got one.
Way to go.
Late departure from Slickhorn A. It's hot. We only have to go 4 miles, so the kids are going to swim probably most of it.
Playtime after lunch. One of these times we should film all the tantrums in between, so we don't get this jaded view of this holistically fun experience. There are some down moments.
There you go. See, look, once Luke gets his feet out, then he can give me his hand.
Oh, wow. Are you guys filming me yet?
Well, that was deeper than I thought.
It's deep.
Grand Gulch Camp. Kind of a tricky landing.
Grand Gulch Camp. Terrible landing, but nice swimming hole. Hazel! Hazel is swimming! Look at me! Uh-oh. Good job!
Three, two, one.
over here.
How did it know you would like to?
But I love it. This is our own little swimming pool.
Yeah, you can stand right there. It's wondering
no
even.
No current.
It's so cool.
It's like the perfect kid deck. It's like a kiddie pool.
Well, now it's off.
Out into the pool or the sun over there, and she refused.
Hazel has discovered that swimming is fun.
Oh, don't eat the water.
Well, she found the right place to learn.
Hazel, will you come out here with me? Hazel. Hazel. Will you come up here and help Mama? Please?
You want to?
Mama, I'm my turn.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to
have a turn.
Bunny, no, mouse.
Bunny!
I can
see it. Yeah. Yes.
Okay, oh. It's Hazel's turn. Help Hazel with this.
We just finished the bat show, now it's frog hunting time. Maybe you can hear them in the background once in a while. We've seen two or three frogs so far.
Come on, let Daddy get it on video. Because there's the big one.
Let's see.
It's right there.
Oh, there it is.
I think it's the same one that we saw earlier.
Oh, nice hopping.
Nice hopping, little frog.
I see it, Luke. It's better without the lantern right next to it.
He's got a good light.
Careful.
Don't lift it up high or else you'll
Did we get that on video?
Yeah.
Go soft. Go soft.
Yeah.
There, Luke's got one.
Wait, don't break its legs.
Careful,
put
careful.
Down.
Oh, don't let
that's way too high. You're gonna break it.
Yeah, him. You gotta be careful.
You gotta keep him low once you've got
him. Let's make sure he doesn't go to the bat.
I'm trying.
The bats would eat him.
No, they wouldn't. Bats eat bugs.
We all fit in the yellow bucket. The yellow bucket. The yellow bucket. We all fit in the yellow bucket. The yellow bucket. The yellow bucket. Mr. Buckethead. Woo, woo. Mr. Buckethead. Woo, woo. Mr. Buckethead. Woo, woo. Mr. Buckethead. Getting whacked by bushes, getting whacked by bushes, getting whacked by bushes. Duck! Rocks are the masters of rock and roll. Rocks are the masters of rock and roll. Rocks are the masters of rock and roll. Rock, 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 rock and roll. Flowers float down rivers, flowers float down streams, flowers float up in the air and then they scream!
I can't.
Can't be a mud man? Apparently you can't even walk up here. There's a big person's footprints. I'll just get stuck. Who's gonna be the mud man?
Yo, I gotta go rinse off.
You gonna be a mud man?
Yeah, that was awesome.
Baby, help!
I'm
pulling off for lunch. Last day on the San Juan. Holy smoke, Sophie. That is some mud. That is some good mud. Smells good too. Whoa, a new shoe. These guys are trying to catch a frog. Oh, Luke got it. Luke, good job. Can you hold him? You got him. Way to go. You are pretty awesome at paddling, girl. Do you like paddling? Do you like paddling?
Yeah, why do you have a case? And why do you have a case for your phone?
So it can get wet. There's the other boat.
We're at the takeout and we see a cow.